Well, another year has passed. Now we want to know, what's new? What's different in 2019 that we didn't see last year?
The way I see it, we hope that what we do in this present moment will recreate the positive memories we've made in the past. That's why we as humans like tradition so much. But it's truly impossible to preserve a tradition in the purest sense. If you strive to do this, you're holding on to a sinking ship. Yesterday is sinking beneath the waves, but today is still afloat. What I'm trying to say is, nothing has really changed, but nothing is truly the same. This video is here just like it was last year. The locations and people may be the same, but every experience is unique in its own way. What is different is how I chose to capture these moments and display them in creative outlet that I call Life is Good. These moments are forever part of 2019, solidified in the traditions of discontinuity.
Closer to the stars, I've been invaded by the dark. I'm trying to recognize myself when I feel I've been replaced. When I'm birthed from myself, feeling closer to the stars, I've been invaded by the dark. I'm trying to recognize myself when I feel I've been replaced.
But I can't keep me asleep all alone.